Lift your head, baby, don't be scared.
Hindi kami masyado close sa mami ko except nung nanganak na ako. So, now, I'll say about 90%. Kasi nandami ko na uncover ng mga kwento tungkol sa kanya. Mas interesado na ako magtanong sa kanya kaysa nung wala pa ako na. Kasi doon kami ni mami sa mga magagandang bagay. Magandang clothes, stuff for the house, lakwacha, pagkain. The best thing about my mom is she allowed me to be. Alam mo yun, she allowed me to be on my own, to be who I am. And so, naging ganito ako ka alista dahil sa kanya. Hindi niya ako inipitan. Pero, nandun lang siya na nag-observe, nakikinig sa akin. Huwag ilalabas yung baho ng pamilya. Kapag do not do your dirty laundry in public. So, kunyari gusto niya na kung meron ka gusto, ihinga about the family. It's within the family yung pag-usapan. Love ko mami ko. I know she's now 80 years old. And I see her as my child din. Kasi parang ikot ganun lang yun. Iikot lang. And why I feel maternal about her is because she took good care of me when I was a kid. Message of my mom. Hindi ka naging sama. I'm there for you.
Hey, what?
Hirap kasi kung matanda eh. You just wanna let them know that they're not alone. Please, on the 17th of January, it's our opening day. Lahat na tayo, sumugod na tayo sa Simihan para panuhunin ang kwento mo. Kwento mo bilang anak, kwento mo bilang ina. Kita-kita tayo, Mama's Girl.